happens here?
Hey, it's Miss Biggie's room. She's my favorite teacher.
Actually?
Yeah.
I wonder what everybody's favorite teacher is.
Let's find out.
All right.
Who's your favorite teacher as a freshman?
Oh. I got think.
Well, that didn't work. Hey, Vanessa. What are you watching?
I'm watching Gossip Girl. This one girl is like going on a date with her teacher.
That's really cringy. I wonder if anyone at Armstrong thinks about that.
We should go find out.
Let's find out.
Who is your teacher crush? Oh, I gotta say my main man boss. You know, he the goat.
Oh, Miss Rail!
Miss Krupshat.
Mr. Shaikowski.
My teacher crush, Jill Nelson.
Mr. Shaikowski.
Miss Biggie.
Miss Maxmick, because she wild.
Mr. Danik.
Crush?
Yeah.
Like someone you like who's kind of cute. I don't know. How else?
All the teachers are like old and bald.
I'll plead the fifth.
Miss Biggie.
Yes!
Barf.
Mr. Moss.
Who's your teacher crush?
Miss Weibel.
Who's your teacher crush?
Miss Weibel.
Who's your teacher crush?
Miss Nelson.
Oh!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Margo, Stoltman low-key like pulls.
Merch.
What?
Okay, how about merch?
That one irritates me.
Really, why?
Well, because I had a student first semester that kept saying to me, that's merch, and I kept saying, what does that mean? And he didn't tell me.
Sad. Do you ever look up merch mean?
Merch. I think it means they're kind of cool, or they like it.
Okay. It means you're a merchant.
Don't go up to
it.
What does merch mean?
Yeah, like when you hear a student say merch.
20 minutes later.
Good question. I hear him say it all the time.
Merch, that's short for merchandise.
What does bet mean?
It means I promise.
Bet?
Mm-hmm.
B-E-T.
Yes, bet.
Have you ever heard bet?
Oh, well, yeah, it's you could do a wager or...
Okay. Like at the casino, you bet. Type
yeah.
of thing?
Mm-hmm.
Bet.
Yeah.
Lit.
Lit is when things are on fire.
What about YOLO?
YOLO, that means like laugh out loud, like really loud laughing.
John gave me a ticket yesterday.
We should go talk to him.
Yeah, let's find out. Right. See what's going through his head. Mm-hmm. Front office where John is standing,
we
and he's
might
usually
get
pretty.
A ticket.
Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. This is, we'll see. Hey, John, could you open that door for us, please?
Why are you filming me? I didn't ask for that.
Oh, sorry.
You
heard it here first. I'm getting sued.
That was fun. We should go talk to other teachers.
Yeah, who should we get? Like Mr. Vaughn? I think I saw him here.
Why do you talk about Edina all the time?
Whoa, because I did once live there.
You did?
Yes, and I developed a liking for their hockey team.
That was fun. We should go talk to other teachers.
Why are you filming this?
Where do you get your sense of humor from? It's pretty dry.
It's
like, do you get a lot of like dry rub weights?
Sahara Desert.
Or...
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Is it
your
favorite? B-dubs?
Why are you filming me?
Because it's...
1, 2, 3, uh-huh.
Waiting for this storm to pass me by.